because only with a European rescue plan we can stabilize again the banking sector, and we can end the crisis in the banking sector. And that's the lesson we have to learn from the from 2008, from the collapse of Lehman Brothers. At that moment, we have taken national rescue measures, and it didn't solve the problem. We are still faced with a banking crisis in Europe. So the best way to deal it is to have a European rescue plan, because then every bank knows that it has the same measures have been applied to them as to the others. You can create confidence by taking one European rescue plan, by implementing one a single European rescue plan, better than to take 17 or 27 different measures and rescue plans.
Indeed.